Hi, my name is Al Stith, and I am the director of Project Week. Project Week is a chance for us to try something new here at Carnahan, where we integrate as many disciplines as possible and give students a chance to do something they're passionate about, whether that's an academic pursuit or if it's something that they see as a need in the community where they can go and serve. We have so many great projects this year, but I want to say that all of them have a connection. Project Week incorporates a lot of Carnahan's core beliefs, and in the future, we want to see this program grow and grow, eventually to be more student-driven and student-led, so that students submit topic ideas and students actually have a bigger leadership role with all the projects. This is a great year. We've had a great response. Look forward to next year.
No,
then you don't understand the entendre.
No doubt.
Okay.
It's the best song ever.
There we go. What?
All of them. I thought you were fine.
Kick, push, and coast.
My name is Deshaun Washington. I'm in the 10th grade. The Project Week group I was in was Document Project Week. We was basically doing a newsletter. This group was with Ms. Huddleston. And then what we did is walked around, basically interviewed people, took pictures of what they was doing, and seeing what recommendations they had for next year if we gonna continue to do Project Week.
Standing on a dirty old rooftop, down below the cars in this city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. Come on, Lewis, keep moving forward. Hold your head up high, there's no time for looking down. You will not believe where we're going.
Can I go ahead and remind you? Look ahead, the past is behind.
You home.